I have to say is, I am happy to be sitting here, doing what is meaningful to me. Working on behalf of the universal dog home, not barking up a stranger's tree. Now my idea of company would be a friendly face, the kind of face that melts you with a grin, the kind of eyes that welcome you the minute you walk in, a tender glance you simply can't refuse. At times like this, a girl could use a dog. He listens when you tell him things. There's nothing you can't say. And unlike certain people, you can teach him how to stay. And if the world is giving you the blues, he cheers you up by chewing up the news. It's things like that that make you choose a dog. Other people need romance, dancing, playing around. Other people need constant fun. Well, I'm not one. I have my feet on the ground. Give me a quiet night, a stack of books, a tuna melt on rye, a simple walk together underneath the starry sky. And suddenly the night is something rare, and all because there's someone special there who's gazing at the views, his head upon your shoes. Times like this, I sure